look at you from the back of the room. But you didn't notice me and you picked up your house phone. And I heard you tell some friend you thought you were in love with me. And I freaked out and I got scared and the world fell right in front of me. And I didn't want to hurt you. And I loved you more than anyone I had ever met before. And I thought you were a beauty and I wanted to hold your hand. And I wanted to be your friend. So the first part of the set is the kind of loud, abstract part of the set. And then this part of the set is the kind of catchy part of the set. Which is my way of saying that the first part of the set is a little less enjoyable than the next part of the set. I think you all like this part. bedside.
Well, I don't believe you.
No, not at all. Is it light enough to see where we're going? You try to change the world from the outside. Coworkers, Kara, who's a published author, believe it or not. She's been in some literary magazines, and she's an occupational therapist. So she wrote some words, and then I put a song with them.
And she was supposed to be here tonight, but Brian and Jenner left her in Hamilton, so...
Thank you.
the chain. With it and tried some stuff. Hope you liked it. So this is gonna be it, last song of the night. Wrapping it up. Brand new stuff. That I've never, ever played ever anywhere ever before. To God. Thanks again, everybody, for coming tonight. Hope it was fun. Eat more s'mores.